Today's riddle. A horse is tied to a 5 meter rope. He gets to a mallet of hay 6 meters behind him. How did he do it?